Evan and Erica, you're now about to take in your care and keeping the happiness of the one person you love the most. You two agreeing to share strengths, responsibilities, and love with one another. As husband and wife, you're each other's best friend, each other's confidant, each other's teacher, each other's lover, and most of all, each other's protector. As your relationship grows, it would deepen and enrich every facet of your life. Your memories would be fresher, your commitments will be stronger, and your happiness will be fuller.
They say you just know when you found the one, and I never understood that until you. I knew pretty early on that we would get married and live happily ever after. I just could feel it. You are my best friend, my favorite person, the love of my life. You make me the happiest I've ever been. You inspire me to be the best I can be. You make me feel beautiful. You are everything I've ever wanted and more. I will always choose you. No matter what, I choose you. I wake up every day and choose you over and over for the rest of our lives. I love you and will love you with everything I have forever.
Thank you. Everyone invited tonight had some fantastic and amazing part in making us who we are and then making us how we got to find each other. It was just completely different than meeting anyone we've ever met before in our lives, and we couldn't even explain it to ourselves. And so over time, we're like, okay, let's get to know the families. And then we slowly started to figure out, like, oh, that came from that aunt, that came from that parent, that came from that cousin. And every little piece that makes her who she is and everything I love about her is everything I love about y'all's family. And everything that has made me be able to treat her the way I treat her comes from my family. And it's just because from day one, I've had nothing but fantastic examples. I mean, every single family member has done nothing but leaps and bounds above what anyone would have expected in a relationship, in any aspect of life. They are just the most fantastic family you could remotely even ask for. And all I did was just regain that on her end.